lot of these people are in shock, but no one seriously injured.
We need to talk about now, Dr. Kessler. Sure. I know you're worried about Dr. Kessler, but he's not like Marcus. Dr. Kessler spent years assisting the World Health Organization and did groundbreaking research on how viruses mutate when they come into contact with external factors. And sure, he might be a tad eccentric, but who isn't these days?
Yeah, well, you better be right, because I've had my fill of crazy-ass scientists doing crazy shit.
Trust me, he's a good man. He wouldn't harm a fly. Are you ready to go?
Absolutely.
Good.
You keep us up there, all right? We're all anxious to find someplace safe.
Do you need anything?
Hopefully Kessler isn't a loon like Marcus was.
Now stay focused on him.
Good luck with that one.
If you bring me some canned food, I'll add some spices. It'll be delicious.
Sure.
Wait until you try what I'm making. All your hard work will be worth it. Canned food is all we have here.
There's no sense in wasting our time around here. The sooner we find this, let us see.
Kessler had better give us the map, or I'll tear his ass a new one.
Kill the dogs!
There's no sense in wasting our time around here.
Canned food is all we have here.
Pardon. Allô, pardon.
Yes, you have some spare gas.
Oh!
Yes, do you have some spare gas and fuel? Allô? Pardon?
Ah, a friendly soul. Listen, mon ami, I have got a business to run. You know, I cannot leave my goods unattended.
So, you open for business?
No, I need fuel for my generator before I can open my marché. Can you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
Ah, très bien. Here. Take this canister. There is a fuel storage nearby. If there is no fuel there, go to Malik's Marina. Bring me the fuel, and I promise to open my business.
Are they all dead? You sure?
Nothing. Looks like I'll have to go to Merrick's Marina.
Oh, Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you. My backup.
Yeah.
guess I have all I need.
Lot of inventory. I'm sure you'll find something you want. I'm sure that you will find something useful once I am open. I'm sure that you will find something useful.
Sorry, but I'm closed for the day.
What the hell?
Times are tough, mon ami. I need these things for myself.
Open this damn door. We made a deal.
Yeah, but I don't really need your money, do I?
What the hell? Why can't anything be easy? I need to find a different way in. Gotta be here. Turn down that stupid music. You're gonna attract the infected.
I was just kidding.
Yeah, but I'm not, dickweed. The next person you screw over may not be as forgiving as me.
In fact, you know what? I think I should get a discount, being you're such a pain in the ass.
Okay, okay. You get half off the regular price. Look around. Are you shopping or buying? Stop wasting my time.
Sit down. Hey, mine's over here. All right, Harlow. I'm at Kessler's outpost.
All right, find a way in.
Oh, great. Another rundown shithole. That intercom works. Kessler, you in there?
Who is it? What do you want?
I need your help, Kessler. Please, let me in.
I am busy doing serious research here. I have no time for visitors. Leave me be.
Sir, it's about that research. I read your study on Kuru disease, and I thought it was right on target. I just have a few questions about it.
Come in.
something good in here? Here we go. I knew there had to be some fucked up shit somewhere in here.
All right, I let you in. Now tell me what you want.
I heard you know a way to Henderson through the old Japanese tunnels.
There aren't any tunnels. Now get out of here. I am a scientist, not a tour guide. Stop wasting my time.
Marcus Villa told me about the tunnels. Now, just tell me what I need to know.
You saw Marcus? I haven't seen him in ages. He was brilliant, you know, in his own way. But let us just say there are reasons we no longer work together. Very good reasons.
Yeah, well, he tried to eat me, so hearing that you kicked him to the curb isn't a huge shock.
He wanted to eat you? That doesn't make any sense. Sure, he went to live with the natives, but they've always struck me as peaceful people. Perhaps he was worse off than I even imagined. But that does not explain why he would resort to cannibalism.
I'm immune to the plague, and he thought my flesh was the key to a cure.
Wait a moment, are you saying that you are immune to what's happening out there? Well, then, this certainly changes things, doesn't it? Yes, I'm afraid it does. Yeah, I have a map that you should find helpful. But if you want it, you need to help me with something. I have been researching this disease for many years now. Kuru has been endemic to the indigenous people here for centuries. This outbreak is one of many, and each incident is a little different, as is the trigger that reawakens the plague. It's truly remarkable how this prion disease adapts and changes, how it mutates when exposed to external factors, the speed at which it affects the host organism. Astonishing, really. But science can be unpredictable. Dangerous, even, you understand? Yeah.
Yeah, I can see the bodies from here, Doc.
A truly unfortunate accident, one that was largely the fault of my assistants. I assure you, I had very little to do with what happened out there.
Yeah, yeah, tell someone who gives a rip. What do you want from me?
I am merely trying to make it clear that I am not an evil man. In times such as these, it is easy for men of science to be blamed, persecuted for their actions. Especially by people who possess lesser minds. My four assistants were in possession of some reagents, chemicals contained within vials. Unfortunately, those vials are out there in the greenhouse. Bring them to me and I will give you the map. Do we have a deal?
Sure.
You will probably need to kill all four of them in order to secure the vials. But there is no saving them now. You will be putting them out of their misery.
Find that map and have it ready to go.
I cannot conduct my tests without the reagents.
Shit, what a mess.
Yeah.
That reagent is mine. Got it. Got it. That reagent is mine. That's the last reagent.
Good, good. Now I can conduct my tests. I only require a sample of your blood.
If you don't give me the map, I'm gonna feed your ass to your infected pals. Got it?
I am doing a poor job of explaining myself. You are clearly immune, that much is certain. But that does not mean that you are safe. There is a strong possibility that the virus is in your body. And if it is, it could mutate. And depending on how it mutates, you could be in grave danger. All I need is a small blood sample. I run a simple test, and then we'll know. This is for your own good.
All right, go for it.
Okay, you will feel a little prick. Nothing to worry about. Do this task for me, and the map is yours. See, that wasn't so bad, was it? If I had a little sweet, I would give you one.
When this is all over, you need to have your head examined.
I was merely trying to... It will only take a moment to prepare the sample. Please be patient. Completely resistant to the virus.
Tell me something I didn't know.
No, it is not what you think. Your resistance to the virus has kept it from multiplying, from wreaking havoc on your body. But it has not destroyed the virus. It has merely suppressed it. You need to be very careful. Any contact with certain types of reagents could trigger a mutation. And if the virus mutates, it stands to reason that you could lose your immunity. Or much, much, much worse. Unfortunately, there are so many factors to consider that it is impossible for me to tell you exactly what might happen. But one thing is clear. You should avoid anything that would put you at risk.
What do you mean?
Your plan was to use the tunnels to reach Henderson, correct? Yes, the Japanese created them during World War II, and later they were used to store chemical weapons. In the 50s, during a monsoon, there was a leak, and some of those chemicals worked their way into the water. The Aussies sent in a battalion of engineers and soldiers to clean them up, but they weren't successful. When they went into the tunnels, one of them must have been infected. The virus mutated and all hell broke loose. The Aussies had to blow the entrances to prevent the infection from spreading. Most of the men were still down in the tunnels. I have long suspected that exposure to those chemicals is what caused the infected soldier to mutate. Anyway, you need to find the old Jesuit mission. A passageway runs from the ruins down into the tunnels. Here is the map, as I promised. I cannot stop you from going down there. That is your decision. But if you do, use an abundance of caution. Try to avoid prolonged exposure to the chemicals. I wish you best of luck.
Thanks. Harlow, answer the radio.
Thank God I was starting to worry.
Damn, an article about Marcus's research in biology. Kind of impressed.
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now.
Set you free.
So, you came after me, I see. You think I'm dangerous?
I need to put you down before you hurt anybody else.
And now I must die. Can't you see what I was trying to do?
Sweat me. I'll find it.
You up.
do they? Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Here it is.
Maggie, we've made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
Thank you. Here it is.
I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs. Oh, I thought that was it, you know. I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment.
know it's here.
The horns.
Damn, this place is pretty sweet.
Huh. There's a door here. I got some stairs that lead down into a crypt, Hardy.
How's the entrance? Is it accessible?
That fucking thing's flooded.
Shit. All right. Stay there. We're on our way down. Maybe Trevor can figure something out.
Oh, great. I'll just stand here, wait to get eaten. Fuck me.
That was close. You good? Okay, Trevor, get us out of here. Do you have everything?
Canned food is all we have here.
I can't wait to...
We should talk about these flooded tunnels.
God only knows.
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't keep this up forever.
Ever gone my way,
the stress is too much.
So you're gonna wander around.
That's a shit ton of water. You got any tricks up your sleeves?
Nice.
I need a pump. Before we left, I talked to an old man from Halai. He worked in these tunnels when the Aussies were here, and he said there's still equipment in a workroom not far from here. There should be a pump in there. Can you bring it back?
Absolutely.
Good. Once you bring the pump back, I'll take care of this water.
This I just hope Sarah knows what he's doing.
Let's see what that
Let's
pump can do.
Let's get to it.
Look out!
and stay down.
Good news, brother. I've got the pump.
Right. Bring it here.
Yeah, on my way.
Here.
They had us abandon the village. They told us to get out immediately, and I've no idea why. They say this infection is out of control and spreading across the island. I have family in Henderson, but no one will bloody tell me what's happening there. If they're so worried about containing the bloody infection, why would they tell us to evacuate? They said we'd be safer. Did you hear that? Is that air support? Are they here dropping supplies for the villagers? I hope so. Those people are starving. It makes sense to drop air supplies since they blockaded the highway in and out. Oh my god, what are they doing? Are they firebombing the bloody village? Jesus Christ, they're burning them alive! This can't be right! What the hell are they doing?
Thank you.
to see what that pump can do.
Trevor will know how to get this door open.
Fuck! Over there!
We're up shit now. Fucking
Kroggin! Kill him!
Don't let him get behind you!
Let's stomp these motherfuckers! Watch your hand!
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
Now what?
Well, if you're ready.
I just hope Sarah knows what he's doing. Now what?
Everyone's holding up about as well as you're doing. They can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
Lovely. This little beauty might just save our lives.
Is this sucker gonna work?
Yeah, this is an old Ruski machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
I'll give her a shot.
Let's see what it can do.
Now what? Can't you stay here until they come for us?
Watch out!
You can always count on Trevor.
Huh? Turn it off!
Kill them!
They're attacking from all sides! Come on, they're close! Sorry,
it down!
Barricades up.
Incoming!
Hostile spotted!
Don't worry, we'll take care of the camp while you're gone.
The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
I say we use the mines, blow those bastards to hell.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Sure.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
Watch it.
That pump is basically a dinner bell. It's going to track every dead asshole in this area.
Chopper, it's trashed.
Look inside, there's gotta be something we can use.
Oh, shit. HMGs, Colonel. We have goddamn HMGs here.
All right, then. Come on back and we'll get this party started.
Something good in here?
Get set up here, man.
You got this.
Let's get set up here, man.
Look out!
That pump is going to make a hell of a racket.
Let's get set up here, man.
We just have to hold on long enough.
You undead douchebags like it loud? I'll give you loud.
Careful!
Oi! Start the pump, Trevor.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
All right, you sure? Everybody ready?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
All right, then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
Shit's Creek now. Kill them! I see one. Don't let him get behind you. Look at him, infected! Infected, watch out! Don't let him get behind you!
Ready yourself!
We're up Shit's Creek now. Kill him! Let's give these fuckers a flogging.
I see one!
Don't let him in!
Get it!
More infected!
Infected, watch out! Infected!
Here they come!
Infected! Watch out! Behind the fences!
bridges and the roads to prevent any movement from the population. And now they're ordering us to kill any villagers who escape the firebombings. Not just the infected, but everyone. Men, women, children.
Zombies!
The men are balking at this and I can't believe it. We're here to protect these people, not murder them.
They're coming!
Commanding officer, that I would not order my men to murder innocent civilians. Gross insubordination, and will be not be charged with desertion and arrested as traitors.
Hold on, Ned. Looks like some sort of research facility ahead.
Let's give these fuckers a flogging.
At least that's what it is already. Yeah, there could be food and supplies in there, but we need to. Jason, wait. Hold up, mate. We need to reconnoitre.
For this. Up out that gun and move it to the other side. Do it! The side! Defend the side!
They're surrounding us! They're coming from all sides!
Defend, brothers! Put up barricades! Cover the gun!
Heads up! Let's give these fuckers a flogging! They're up Shit's Creek now!
Don't let him get behind you!
Professional
good job, everybody.
Yeah, that's the last of them.
Good job, everyone.
You better get these barricades.
Time to check out those tunnels.
Now, time to check out those tunnels.
Is everybody still alive?
We haven't seen the last of them.
Man, this shit is aging me.
Don't forget to resupply before you go.
Now, to the tunnels.
This shit is aging me.
Good job, everybody.
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
The water's out!
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
Nice job, everybody. I hope to hell that was the last of them. Water's all pumped out, and the entrance is wide open.
All right, then. I'm going deep. You stay here and keep the home fires burning, brother.
We don't know what's down there, so be careful.
Stay on the radio. I'll let you know if I find a way through.
Good luck.
Yes.
All right, take care down there. We'll follow as soon as we get the all clear from you.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
Lots of water down here, Harlow.
Just keep going. Those tunnels are the only way to Henderson.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
Don't forget to...
Damn, this place is pretty sweet.
Careful! Jesus Christ!
Watch your step and keep your eyes open. We don't know what's down there.
Damn, motherfucking freak!
Oh,
There's the clinic. I should hit across the rooftops.
It's you! I can save this. I know I can. I just got to reshoot the ending.
What do you need?
My movie's going to be a blockbuster. And I want you to be in the final scene. You'll be the star.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
The set's ready and look. You see that thug down there? Lure him to this square and then you kill him. I'll film the whole goddamn thing. Oh, you really saved my ass, mate. Listen, if you are ever in Hollywood, look me up. I'll even tell my assistant to take your call, huh? How about that? I promise to pay you money when I get back to Hollywood. This is gonna have to do for now.